Color is perhaps one of the most powerful aspects of any design.
Color is used to influence, to motivate, to inspire. Achieving those colors is of high importance to the design community.
You cannot choose and define the right colors without Pantone.
This project is part of our R&D team that works on the PolyJet technology.
For years now, Stratasys and Pantone are in discussion trying to find a path for a cooperation, and it really took a leap forward in 2018 where our technology matured to a level that we can meet all of Pantone colors, and it was the right time to cooperate and validate our printers.
As a product designer, I work a lot with Pantone. We thought it's a very good idea to integrate that into our system, and Pantone thought the same thing.
So many people rely on the Pantone color system and the Pantone brand that having that available in the Stratasys tool set is very valuable. It's going to help improve the speed, efficiency, and realization of the design intent.
It's so exciting to be working with Stratasys, the lead in manufacturing 3D printing, just to think how useful having a 3D lookup table will be to the designer. It's just exciting.
This is the first time in history where designers can digitally print directly from the computer and the color that they chose directly to a 3D object.
Pantone is just our latest and greatest feature adding to the journey of becoming the leader in product designers' tool.